Hey YouTube, this binder includes all my hollows for trade, the continuation of my trade binders. So I won't say the names. This scissor hollow does have some kind of dent in the picture. It's really hard to see, but it's like somewhere over here. These cards aren't all scratched up, they're just the pages of the binder are dirty. This Umbreon is from the theme deck. It has a special holo. This is a Pop Series 7 Ampharos. And that's a Pop Series 6 Riolu. And yeah, that's all I have for trade holo-wise. See my other rare trade binder. The link will be in the description. Bye.